BNS worker protests outside filmmaker Karan Johar's office in Mumbai on Tuesday over Pakistani actor Fawad Khan's presence in his film Adil Hai Mushkil. Police beefed up security outside his office. MNS workers reportedly staged a protest outside filmmaker's office, shouting slogans against him for casting Fawad in the forthcoming drama. Fawad is one of the Pakistani actors asked by the MNS to leave the country following the September 18 terror attack in Uri in Jammu and Kashmir that killed 18 soldiers. Reportedly, the actor had left India in July itself. Directed by Karan Johar, the film will see actors Ranbir Kapoor, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Anushka Sharma in lead. The film is selected to release on Diwali this year.